Hello and welcome to my super fast tutorial, and in this tutorial I will show you how to install and set up AngularJS with Codeigniter 3. Before we execute this one, we can go to AngularJS.org here, and there are two versions of Angular, and just I need this one, AngularJS 1, and just click, you will find the minified and uncompressed. Actually, I have downloaded this, and here's my file, and just copy this to my JS folder, and this is my file, and just set in the header with script here. And now we have to set up to this view, and the view is here. The idea is I have to replace this with my JSON data, and this is my link for the JSON. Okay, and now I have to initiate this AngularJS, and just simply you can add the fire up, and this is up to you. And Angular module, and this is my app name, and for the app I will add a controller and just add the enter controller for this controller name, and just add the function and add the default parameter. And after this I have to inject my HTML element with AngularJS. Just simply you can add the ng app here with enterprise, and now your ng controller with enter controller here, just like this. Okay, and now I have to check my AngularJS with success message here, and if I'm back to my view, you can simply just right click and inspect, and just in a console tab here you will find the success, and this is my message from here. Okay, and now I have to fetch the data from the JSON, because this one is from PHP, and just simply I can go to HTTP GET and pass my link and just add then function and just add the parameter with my data. Actually my data is a response data, and if we check this with my parameter, and this case my data, I will refresh this, and this is my response from here. Okay, the status would be okay, and now I have to set the JSON data to here. Just simply you can add the one scope. This is my data array. Okay, it's up to you if you set the your data, it will be fine, and I will add my data and data here. And because the table here is the fetch data from PHP, I have to copy this okay? And now I have to comment this, and I don't need this one, just add the tr element and td element. Just simply I can add the ng repeat d in datas, and d is my alias and the datas is from here, okay? And now just add the curly braces and just set the d dot title, okay? And now be back to browser and refresh. Here's my data from the JSON, okay? And I have to set my price. Just success. Okay, and I think it's enough for my tutorial today. And thanks for watching.